Going on YouTube, it's your boy Skinny Dick Daniels back with another Capybara hand job reviews.
Oh man.
Hey guys, it's me Cody here. Guys, welcome back to another flipping video. Guys, I know it's been a hot minute, and yes guys, I wanted to do the intro just for you guys because I know how much you guys are missing the pranks. You guys are missing everything. So guys, let me just kind of tell you on what happened. So, alright, so it was January, right? So it was like the middle of January. So I was just going through a phase, okay? I was just going through a lot. And, you know, a lot of shit went down, I guess, on me, and so, well, I don't know, it was my choice, so, a lot of things went down on me on social media, so I just said, screw it, I'm out, I will come back when I'm ready, so I decided to, take a break for a while on social media. And so, yes, that is why, you know, I haven't been posting on TikTok, Instagram, Snapchat, you know, Twitter, you name it. So, you know, guys, things has been, it's been kind of crazy. And what I mean by crazy, I mean extremely crazy. Like, shit's gonna go downhill. Oh, man. Whew. This weekend, holy hell. It was pretty crazy. Oh. Guys, you know what's weird? Okay, so there's snow on the ground, right? And it is raining right now. Yes, guys, you're hearing me loud and clear. I didn't stutter. It's raining right now. Look at this shit. Uh-huh. Yep. Mm-hmm. It's raining out, for sure. I don't know if you guys can see that, but I'm gonna pop it up right there. Yep. Here, let me turn on the light for you. Yep, there's the cement. Yep, it's raining. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Oh, shit. Anyways, what the hell am I saying? Guys, it's been a while since I made a video. God, it feels weird. It feels weird to like start up a vlog again. But so some of you guys were probably wondering, Cody, when is the new video out? When is the new video? When is the video? Okay. Let me tell you straight up. The reason why I haven't been making any videos is because school is in the way. School is in the way. I can, you know, do a video after school, but you know what? When I come back from school, I'm tired as hell. I'm exhausted. I want to go to bed. You know, I don't got time to make videos when I'm extremely tired. But right now, I'm actually wide awake. I'm actually pumped up because earlier, well, like hours ago, When I was at school, I had a Red Bull, so I'm pretty hyped up for tonight. Well, I'm not really like extremely hyped up, but you know what I mean. But Fridays, holy hell, man! I tell my friends that every Friday, ooh, I'm gonna get lit. Okay, now when I say lit, like I don't like, you know, I'm not doing what I think you're doing. Like, I'm not doing what you think that I'm gonna be doing. Cause, like, I don't do that stuff. I mean, when I say lit, I mean it, like, in a fun way. So, yeah, I'm not gonna be, you know. I'm not gonna be doing, you know, weed, but none of bullshit. But guys, things for me, I mean, it's going okay, you know. I am still alive, I'm still well, you know. I'm actually the hell? Anyways, guys, hold on. Anyways, back to what I was saying. I am actually pretty alright, you know. I don't even know what to say to myself, actually, because, like, I am actually shocked that I actually made it this far. I was always doubting myself, saying, oh, I'm not gonna make it. Like, I've been telling myself that, oh, I'm not gonna make it that far. Because, like, I've always hit, because, like, I mean, okay, yeah, everybody has, you know, everybody is in their ups and downs, you know, and, like, I totally get it, you know, I get it. Oh, yeah, the reason why my hair is up, because I put gel on it, so in case you were wondering, I put gel on my hair, but maybe later tonight, I may have to go take a shower. Damn, dude, that sucks, because, like, it's raining right now, right? You guys see it right there? It is raining right now, and you know what? Tomorrow is gonna suck, because you know why? The roads are gonna be icy, and who the hell knows, maybe there might be another, you know, school report. Oh, it might be 2 hour late start again. You know, on Friday, when we had 2 hour late start, I was like, you know what, screw it, I ain't going to school. F it. I'm going back to bed. Because, you know, what's the whole point of going to school if it's gonna be 2 hours late? I mean, seriously, I mean, I don't like the schedule changes, because it messes up with your head. It's just insane. So that's why I decided, you know what, because, like, I did this 2 hour late stuff last time, it screwed up my brain, so I just want to take a break for that. Because let me tell you something, guys, 2 hour late search, that would definitely mess up your head for sure. Because you got every class lined up, like, straight in your head, like, it's, like, all in the line. And so, like, the next day, oh, yeah, we're gonna have a 2 hours late start. So you get out, so you get out of bed, you're like, motherfucker. So and then you get out of bed, and you're like, oh, here we go. Now my brain is gonna be totally hot wired. Oh man. I'm actually home by myself. I actually get to have some peace and peace and quiet. I almost said peace and silence. Which, peace and silence. Yeah, I'm gonna have peace and silence, yeah. Well, it's a good saying I didn't say that, because that actually doesn't make sense. So I'm tired as hell. No, but seriously, guys, it's been crazy, but you know what? You just got to just ignore the crap, you know? You just gotta just do it. I know school sucks and everything, but you know what? Listen, okay, hear me out. So, I know, yeah, I hate school, la-di-la-di-da. But, you know how I think about it? When I go to school, even though there are people that like to annoy the hell out of me and piss me off, I have this one girl, she's in my grade, and I have second hour with her. Oh my god. But I'm not gonna, like, say her name, but you guys should know who I'm talking about. But anyways, yeah, me and her, And oh my god, fifth hour, we are already talking about prom. And so, the sister asked me, hey, cause like the, all right, so my, well, we're not really friends, but you know what, screw it. I'm just gonna say his name. So Brady, right? So yeah, his sister asked me if Maddie was gonna go to prom with me. Now, I was standing, she was looking at me, I'm looking at her. Like, yeah, fine, right. Absolutely not. That's not gonna happen. So I was like giving her like the look like, are you nuts? Hell no. So yeah. But other than that, you know, school is going alright. You know, I mean, no, okay, well, the only part I do like about school is to, I don't know, I guess to see my friends. I guess that's the only point, but I like about school is to see my friends, and that's it. But the other shit, nope. That is going down the tube. Alright guys, well, I just want to give you guys some update. I don't know when I'm going to be starting up the vlogs, but you know what? I'm telling you right now. Right after when I graduate school and everything, I want to do YouTube. I want to grind content, vlogs, anything. And guys, I know I'm away on social media right now, but I promise you I will come back very, very soon. I just needed a break from all of this. I don't know, a lot of people always, they always piss me off. So I just went off social media for a while. So yeah, people always have some mean shit to say. I don't know why they take their time and like be an asshole, but yeah. But if you don't got nothing nice to say, don't say it at all. Just be kind and just, you know, just be nice. There are millions of people that are just a-holes, alright? So you don't want to mess with them, and just be nice and be good. Oh my god. Okay, I decided to do this one shot over here. Alright guys, so guys, thank you for watching this video. Guys, don't forget to subscribe for more content. I will not put my social media stuff in the description quite yet, cause like, you know, I'm kinda off on everything, cause like, what's the point if my social media is off and you guys go on it and it's not there and you guys don't see it, cause like, no point. So, you know, once I get my social media back up, I promise I'll put my stuff in the description so you guys can go check it out. But, I think this is the only video that I will not put my stuff in the description. So guys, anyways, guys, don't forget to subscribe for my content. I will make more vlogs in the future. Like, right after when I graduate high school, and when summer vacation is here, then I got free time. I got all of this time to make videos and to make you guys entertained so you guys can watch me. It's, guys, I'm telling you, vlogs, new vlogs are coming out and they're gonna be awesome. They're gonna be lit. So I'm telling you guys, let me tell you something right now. If you guys wanna keep watching my content, please drop a like and subscribe. You don't want to miss the new stuff that is coming out. I already have like new stuff planned already, but I'm not gonna be telling you guys, like, I'm not gonna, like, you know, tell you guys, cause like, what's the point if I tell you? Cause like, you know, it's a surprise, right? So if I tell you what the surprise is, well, whew, you guys already know what the surprise is. So I am gonna leave it as a surprise. So yeah, I'm gonna be doing that. But guys, I'm telling you, there are new vlogs coming out in the summer. There is gonna be a new banner. There is gonna be a new picture for sure. Because I know that picture with me with the red shirt, I actually taken that picture on the day of my cousin's funeral. And so I was like, yo, that's like a good picture of me. Cause like, you know, at the time that was like one of my good pics that I actually took. And to believe it or not, I actually took that picture right over here, actually. I actually took this picture, you know, I was like right over here, and I took it. Well, I mean, it was like this, but like, you know, I had like the red button-down shirt, I had the black pants, you know, my hair was like back, kinda like this a little bit. But yes, guys. Guys, I'm telling you, you guys do not want to miss the new vlogs that is coming out. I'm telling you right now. So if you want to continue watching my content and you guys want to stay tuned, drop a like. I want every single one of you guys to drop a like on this video right now. Even like it too. And make sure you guys share this video to all your friends. Like social media, you know, share this video, post it on you guys' story, because this is about to get real. I'm telling you right now, you don't want to miss the new stuff that's coming out, and I'll see you guys in the mid future, June. Definitely June, guys. So I will see you guys very, very soon. And I'll see you guys in June. And stay tuned, because I am going to be big. I am going to start actually grinding my YouTube channel. This is going to be lit, I'm telling you, right now. So you don't want to miss the good. I'm telling you. Stay tuned. All right.